रेशम एंड यू आर वाचिंग रेडॉन फिल्म्स एंटरटेनमेंट। फर्स्टली वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल रेडॉन फिल्म्स एंटरटेनमेंट को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है देन व्हाट यू वेटिंग फॉर, प्लीज़ कर लें। और इस वीडियो को और हमारे चैनल की बाकी सारी वीडियोज लाइक ऑल द वीडियोज दैट यू लाइक एंड लव, उन्हें भी प्लीज़ शेयर करें, थैंक यू। सो व्हेन इट कम्स टू सेलेब्स गेटिंग देयर ओन बैक स्टैचूज इन म्यूजियम, वन वुड थिंक ऑफ दैट एज अ मूवमेंट ऑफ प्राइड, राइट? अनलेस ऑफ कोर्स द स्टैचूज आर एब्सोल्युटली हॉरिफिक एंड लुक nothing like them. So here is a list of some of the strangest looking back statues of Bollywood celebrities that will actually make you think with embarrassment. So the number one statue is of Kareena Kapoor Khan. So Jhumvi did not meet Kareena Kapoor at Madame Tussauds because this for sure doesn't look like the actor, right? So number two is Amitabh Bachchan. Well, maybe this would be Amitabh Bachchan if he played the lead in Tere Naam, right? The next in line is the statue of Katrina Kaif, who has a wax statues in three different locations around the world, and none of them, trust me, none of them looks like her. The next one, well, this, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make one of the most beautiful women on earth look the complete opposite, and that's the statue of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. The next one again is a wax statue that looks like a variation of Barbie, but Sunny Leone. And we thought mirrors and photos make us look different, right? The next in line is the wax statue of Ranveer Singh in Greven, Paris. And wait, what? This actually looks like Shyam Agarwal, don't you think so? The next one in line is the statue of Madhuri Dixit, where this statue looks more like an Indian version of Barbie. And don't get us wrong, Barbie is great, but Madhuri Dixit has our hearts forever, right? Well, so that was the list of the Bollywood back celeb statues that went horribly wrong. Agreed? What do you think? So that was all for today's segment. If you like today's content and video, then please do like, share and subscribe to Radon Films and Entertainment. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Keep loving us, keep showering your love and keep watching Radon Films and Entertainment.